Hi everyone, it's Janis here, and in this video, we will explore what is self-monitoring. There is a lot of social pressure in our life, and it's important that we learn how to set our priorities and navigate towards our goals. If this is your first time on this channel, then make sure you subscribe and hit the bell icon to get updates on my latest videos about time management and productivity. Self-monitoring is a personality trait that refers to an ability to regulate behavior to accommodate social situations. There are people who are high self-monitors and people who are low self-monitors, and based on that, they behave differently. A high self-monitor is someone who is concerned about how they are perceived by others, and they will actually change their behavior in order to fit different situations. If they believe they'll be perceived negatively by others, they may change their behavior so they are perceived more positively, rather than just acting in a consistent manner. For example, if the person needs a mobile phone while saving money, then they should get something affordable. But because all their friends have the latest gadgets, the person doesn't want to be perceived as being cheap, and therefore they will get the latest smartphone as well. This is because they value how others see them, and they'll do anything to meet others' expectations, even if that means wasting money on things that they don't need. On the other hand, a low self-monitor is someone who is less concerned with how other people perceive them, and they'll be more likely to act consistently. For example, because I have a certain goals that I want to achieve, I don't hesitate to refuse invites from my friends to go out or celebrate a birthday party. It doesn't mean that people who are low self-monitors don't care. They simply have their priorities and they act consistently to achieve their goals despite social pressure. I hope that you enjoyed this video and I was able to give you a quick summary of what self-monitoring is and what role it plays in our life. If you enjoyed this video, I would really appreciate if you could press the like button, as this will help the video reach more people and spread the message.